Did you ever see the fear in their eyes? Did you ever see the tears they cry? Did you ever feel the pain? And the victims of the